That ain't supposed to happen. We're back online. Thank fucking God.
Oh, shit. Look!
Get some help! Down in the psycho section.
We did it. Come on. You want to get out of here? Then come on.
Thank you.
Then is the head for the entire project. We need him alive.
Don't need nobody. I can do this all by myself. Need a frickin' juice stick, something.
That's it. No one's gonna push you around. No one.
To be expected, he was the very best.
Watch it! mean you.
I'm sick as a dog.
Put him down like a sick dog.
Time to be hearing things.
Subject A is far too dominant. If we take the bridge out now, the latent personality will be lost forever.
I know, you fool. I invented it, but these results are not nearly good enough. Shut it down!
He's coming!
There's no use in hiding. You cannot hide forever!
Project's running out of brainwashed freaks!
are the project behind this too?
They're behind everything, Danny.
TVMK. I watch that channel all the time.
Exactly. Come on, let's deal with Pigman. Stay where you are.
Could I have a word, Sergeant?
Yeah. The bad guys are shitting themselves!
If I speak the failsafe phrase, your brain will be wiped clean. Do you really want that? Damn you, Danny! What seest thou else in the dark, backward?
We need Pikmin alive.
Danny, don't listen to Leo. You don't have to do this. Your brain is too valuable to waste. Don't make me kill you.
We've got to shut him up.
Don't listen to Lee. You don't have to do this.
Daniel, don't. I can...
Good work, Danny. I'll take it from here. You can be a little... squeamish.
Can you please untie me?
Danny isn't here.
Leo. Where's Daniel? I'd like to have a word with him.
This is about what I want. I want you to remove the Pikmin Bridge.
Think, Leo. If I take it out, what do you think will happen to you?
I'll be free.
No, you'll be dead. Now let me speak to Daniel.
Shut up! Danny's gone.
Shut up or what, Leo?
What do you think?
If you kill me, Leo, you'll be lost forever. Now let me speak to Daniel.
You're lying!
It only takes one phrase from me, Leo. Don't push
or
me.
Or what, huh?
What seest thou else in the dark, backward and abysmal time?
Oh, God!
Michael, is he ready to go?
Motor muscles at rest? Pupillary dilatation complete?
Dr. White, pass me the sample carrier marked Leo.
But we agreed to use the control personality, not Leo. Leo is a killer.
Yes, I know what Leo was. Now, we've got one chance to make this work before they shut this project down.
Okay, Dr. Pikmin. He's ready to go.
When I came to, Leo was dragging me out of the lab. He said Pikmin was dead. I knew I could never find the key to my past. But Leo said there was another, one last person we could get answers from. We searched everywhere. Days turned into weeks. I was slowly becoming a ghost.
14, 54, 11. Cerebral.
Had enough.
No, you can't quit, Danny. There's got to be something in these tapes I can use to help you.
The Pikmin Bridge is not my work, but the work of Doctors Pikmin and Lamb. After initial failure,
Dr. White?
Who?
Project, a massive
We're going to have to deal with her, Danny.
Now, the project is about managing what has become a disaster.
All right, bloodhounds, let's tag him and bang him.
Got what it takes to see this through, Danny?
Any last words? Final requests?
Okay. This shit ain't fun anymore, boys.
Man, I was gonna clean my gutters.
Stop saying spirits again.
Shit, he ain't here either. Now, I didn't see nothing yet, but I think a few of the others have.
Get over here and don't drag your feet, damn it!
Now, if I was gonna die, I won't face it like a man. Landed with you tonight.
Are you sure you're an American?
Watch out. You should see what he's done to this
one guy.
How's
Hunt treating you?
You take real good care around this guy.
Fixing to bag yourself crazy, huh?
We'll make them all pay!
If I bag this guy, I'm gonna be sent to life.
Looky here!
How'd he ever slip away like that?
The bad guys are shitting themselves!
Thank you.
Here they come.
Give you the man! Yeah!
These sets are ridiculous. They're giving me a headache.
The Project shot coded messages through the TV straight into their agents' heads.
I remember. I think.
This is a man's weapon. Can you handle it?
Bring it on.